Today I want to talk about tenacity, fortitude, and mental toughness. These are skill sets that you need if you want to succeed in anything that you are doing. But you cannot just wish to have them. To develop mental toughness is going to require you to work hard at it. It's going to require you to push yourself on a daily basis. That applies to tenacity as well. I just finished a 20-mile run. At the beginning of this month, I told myself, the last Saturday of this month, I'm going to do a 20-mile run for the first time. You may be asking, why will I subject myself to this type of grueling exercise? I am pushing myself to develop mental toughness and tenacity. You have different areas in your life that is going to be very rewarding if you push yourself hard and do what it takes to be mentally tough. You appreciate that. Try to do something you haven't done before. Push yourself beyond where you've been before, and you're going to keep growing stronger and stronger as the days go by. Thank you. God bless you.